It's four seasons since Steve Archibald last pulled on a Tottenham shirt. His £900,000 move to Barcelona was Terry Venables' first signing. But in the wake of El Tel's departure, Archibald has been left high and dry. He'd like to return to this country, but his £3,000 a week salary might be prohibitive. He's 31 now, but insists he's playing at his peak.
I don't think I have to put myself in the shop window. No, I'm here because Tony asked me to play in the game, and that's why I'm here.
Would you like to come back and play, perhaps in London, in the Football League again?
Well, like you said before, I had some good times here in London. But I've got to look to the future. I haven't got so many years left in the game. So if the contract was good, then if the offer was good, then I'd seriously consider it, yes, obviously.
He's back in London for Tony Galvin's testimonial tomorrow, which will help bring back those memories.
Obviously, having Ricky Villa and Steve Archibald playing will be a great pleasure for me. That takes me back to the Cup final days and the UEFA Cup triumph against Anderlecht, which I think is my greatest memory playing for Spurs. I might shed a little tear, I don't know.